Soloists for our final number are Annie Meyer from Petoskey High School, Lauren Bellinger from Escanaba High School, Tanisa Wright from Walled Lake Western High School, and Tara Dousman from Holt High School.
Before we begin, I will speak very loudly so you can all hear me. Can everyone hear me? I would like to first thank all the parents that have dedicated their time to allowing their children to have this experience and for giving birth to wonderful children. And I would also like to thank the directors who have worked so hard with their kids to make this day possible. We get very little time to rehearse. They didn't come prepared. This day could not happen. And also, thank you to the chaperones who take time out of their schedule, which are probably still the parents, but thank you. Thank you for giving of your time as well. Last but not least, I would like to thank this amazing group of girls, and I'll stay this way, but I'm talking to you. It's one of those acting things where you know I'm talking to you, but I'm really this way so they can hear me. I was very nervous, of course, I'm sure as most directors are, and I'm sure they were too, maybe not, but we have had an absolutely wonderful, wonderful few days. These are amazing girls. They are so gifted, so talented, so dedicated. I wanted to tell you thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me this amazing, amazing time in my life. Thank you also to my amazing accompanist, Emmerich D. And thank you to the Academy. And with our last... and for our last number, Ride On King Jesus.